Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you more of a tip than a how-to. That's if you are uploading a video and for some reason you lose the connection or it just does not upload. So you might be worried about having to re-upload the video from scratch. This might take forever, especially on a slower connection or if you have a larger video. But all you actually have to do is try to upload the video again. I'm going to click on over to my uploads tab. And here you can see that I've uploaded a video and I've killed the connection and it's stuck at 43%. So let's try to upload it again. All you have to do to get it to continue this upload is go over here and just re-upload the same file. It will continue where you left off. And Google will even tell you that you have 24 hours to upload from the same file to YouTube so you can continue where you left off. If you found this video helpful, go ahead and hit the like button. It helps creators like me, and subscribe for more content like this. Thank you so much for watching.